Coronation Street Theories, 8 Ways Pat Phelan Could Get His Long-Awaited Comeuppance. Murder, blackmail, framing people for crimes they didn't commit? Will Coronation Street's biggest villain ever get his comeuppance? The short answer is, yes, with Corey insiders promising that the end is finally in sight. But what, or should we say, who sparks Phelan's downfall is currently unknown. With his enemies closing in, it's now only a matter of time before Phelan's wicked weave is untangled. Here, we weigh up the various different ways he could be brought to justice. 1. Anna makes a shock return. Poor Anna was found guilty of GBH last week, in one of the biggest soap injustices of all time. The harsh verdict marked the end of her time in the show and seemingly left her arch-nemesis Phelan triumphant yet again, but we can't help feeling that Anna's exit didn't seem all that final. So, could she make a shock return to expose Phelan once and for all? It would certainly be a great way to bring the long-running story full circle, given that Anna was one of the first to try and reveal the Builder's wicked ways. Come on, Corey, make it happen. 2. Eileen gets a clue. Eileen. She's changed her mind more times than we can count, but ultimately, it seems that she has been well and truly conned where her dangerous hubby is concerned. We got our hopes up earlier this month when it seemed that she was finally starting to realize that she couldn't trust Phelan, thanks to some words of warning from a far more switched-on sub. But, as ever, she was soon swept back up in the vice vortex of Phelan's evil world when he managed to get her back on side once again. However, with the net closing in, will Eileen finally gather together the clues and realize she's been totally fooled? We know they say love is blind, but come on, Eileen. 3. Luke comes back from the dead. You know the drill by now, anything is possible where soap deaths are concerned. Luke became the latest victim to lose his life at the hands of Phelan earlier this month when he paid a high price for learning the truth about Andy Carver's disappearance. The mechanic was planning to report Phelan to the police when a seemingly unstoppable villain struck again, shooting Luke and then the car's petrol tank so that he'd burn to death in a horrifying explosion. But while it seems highly unlikely that Luke managed to escape the car alive, they did find the body. After all, stranger things have certainly happened than so I planned. Could Luke make a shock return from the dead to expose Phelan? Or could he help to bring his killer down from beyond the grave instead? 4. Andy and Vinny's deaths come to light. Another duo who could expose Phelan from beyond the grave are Andy Carver and Vinny Ashford, who both lost their lives in equally grisly circumstances last year. With the weather-filled locals currently mourning the tragic loss of Luke, no one is aware that his poor friend Andy was also murdered just months before him. After shooting them dead at the mill, Phelan disposed of Andy and Vinny's bodies, but it would be a criminal soap waste for this truly shocking twist to never be revisited. So, could Andy and Vinny spark Phelan's downfall when their deaths are finally discovered? Only time will tell. 5. Steph does some detective work, and like Eileen, and various oblivious others on the street, Steph Britton is one character who really does seem to have Phelan's numbers. Seems airing this week will see Steph return to Weatherfield for her brother Luke's funeral, giving Phelan a new enemy to worry about in the process. Steph might not be aware of the full circumstances surrounding her sibling's death, and she certainly has no idea about her ex-boyfriend Andy's equally tragic fate, but she does know that Phelan is a nasty piece of work. And she'll be making her feelings about this pretty clear. Go, Steph. With tensions at an all-time high after the funeral, a fuming Steph brands Phelan an evil liar, taking the time to remind him of how he blackmailed Andy into burning down the garage last year. Given that we know that Luke's demise has sparked the beginning of the end for Phelan, could Steph play detective and find out that the resident villain killed her brother and boyfriend? Or will she simply say her bit and head back abroad? 6. Gary and Nicola's plan pays off when spoilers revealed that Nicola would be making amends with Phelan in the wake of Anna's trial. We had our concerns. Surely she wasn't about to do an Eileen and fall back into his trap. But it transpires that we should never have doubted sharp and savvy Nick, because her apology was all part of a much wider plan. Aware that she's Phelan's weakest link, Nicola has actually teamed up with her one-time flame Gary Windus in a bid to bring her dangerous dad down for good. And Nicola Thorpe, who plays her, has every confidence that her alter ego is a match for the notorious soap baddie. Speaking to Digital Spy last week, Nicola said, Nicola and Gary put up a pretense in front of him, which is really fun to play out. We're used to seeing Phelan have the upper hand, but this time Gary and Nicola are waiting for him to slip. Of course, she's a match for him. I think Nicola is as strong-willed and as strong-minded as Phelan is, but I like to think that she uses it for good. 7. Sib speaks up. Again, he might be young, but Sib really shouldn't be underestimated here, as he's acutely aware of what Phelan is really capable of. Sib had us cheering at the screen when he gave court evidence in support of Anna, insisting that she didn't push him and this was all Phelan's doing. He also did a pretty good job of putting the pieces of Luke's death together and telling Eileen about her killer husband. Not that she listened, mind. Sadly for Sib, his attempts at bringing Phelan down were thwarted both in Anna's case and Luke's. But we're still not giving up hope. Sib might know that he is playing a risky game plotting against Phelan, but with Gary and Nicola fighting his corner, could the teen be the one to triumph in getting the killer his comeuppance? 8. Tim to the rescue? It's the story twist you didn't see coming. Tim Metcalf goes up against Phelan. Well, not quite. But Tim is the latest character to be left shocked by the revelations surrounding Phelan, so much so that he decides to take fair out of Weatherfield this week. Having lived in fear since both he and Faye turned against Phelan in the lead up to Anna's trial, Tim will decide that they aren't safe with him living over the road, and make plans to leave. But given that we can't see Tim settling for a life away from the cobbles, could he be tempted to bring Phelan to justice instead? Coronation Street airs on Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays on ITV.